North Korea releasing video of what it says is a new solid-fuel intercontinental ballistic missile. Sirens rang out in Japan on Thursday after North Korea fired what appeared to be the new missile from near Pyongyang. Officials estimate the rocket flew about 1,000 kilometers before landing in the sea. Analysts say this could mark North Korea's first use of solid propellants, which are known to help missiles deploy faster. Meanwhile, South Korea's defense ministry, alleging North Korea will require more time to master this technology, and more rocket tests could be coming.